The first project associated with Measure J, the Kern Community College District's $502.8 million bond, approved in 2016, opened its doors to fanfare Tuesday at Bakersfield College. The $7 million Vernon Valenzuela Veterans Resource Center, designed and intended to promote academic success and emotional support for students who've served, formally opened with speeches, tears, hugs, and pride. History professor Paul Beckworth, who headed up the project 3 years from conceptualization to completion, said the center gives student veterans a place that eases their transition from military to academic life.
These people that use this place have already given so much, and they're still young. They're going to give more. These are your future leaders, your future bank managers, your future doctors, your future nurses, whatever it is. This is why this place is so important.
The center has computers, printers, a lounge, a meeting room, a coffee bar, and more. Beckworth said none of it would have been possible without voter support.
Thank you very much. On behalf of all Kern County veterans and Bakersfield College veterans, thank you.
For the Bakersfield Californian, I'm Robert Price.